guys, how are you? I hope that you're fine at your home. So guys, today I will discuss exercise of chapter 5, that is separation of substances. So without wasting our time, let's start. So first, I will show the previous screen, guys, on which the questions are there of exercise 5, sorry, of exercise chapter 5. So, guys, this is the screen of the exercise. So, the first question is, why do we need to separate different components of a mixture? Give two examples. तो गाइस इन दिस आपको वही आंसर लिख देना है जो मैंने इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स में कराया था कि व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ सेपरेशन. सो द आंसर विल बी यस नीड ऑफ सेपरेशन एंड टू रिमूव हार्मफुल और अनवांटेड मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम अ मिक्सचर टू रिमूव यूजफुल मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम अ मिक्सचर. ओके गाइस नाउ लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन 2. What is winnowing? Where it is? Where is it used? So let's see the answer, guys. So the separation of grains from husk is called winnowing. This method is used to separate heavier components from lighter. It is used by farmers. So I hope you have understood. ये farmers के द्वारा use की जाती है. It is written in your book also. So first let me raise it. And see question 3. First I will show you the question of question 3. Yes. How will you separate husk or dirt particles from a given sample of pulses before cooking? So the answer is, first we will add, sorry guys, मैं एक और डिलीट ना भूल गया. First, we will add water to pulses. Pulses being heavier will settle down sedimentation. And husk or dirt particles will float on water and can be removed by the process of decantation. Okay. So, let's see the question 4. What is seaweed? Where is it used? So, here it is. Sieving is the process done by a sieve in which small and fine particles pass through the net of sieve or pours on it, leaving the larger particles. It is used at home to seed floors and at construction sites to seed sand. So I hope till here it is clear to you. So let's see question 5. How will you separate sand and water from this mixture? So let's see it. Sand and water can be separated by the process of sedimentation, the settling down of the sand at the bottom, and by the process of decantation, pouring of water. So now, let's see. Question 6. Is it possible to separate sugar mixed with wheat flour? If yes, how will you do it? So we can also do it. I mean, the process is written in. Yes, it is possible. We can separate sugar mixed with wheat flour by the process of sieving. Sugar will remain on the net of sieve and wheat flour will pass through the sieve pore. Okay, so guys, let's see question 7. तो गाइस आप सोच रहे होंगे कि एनसीईआरटी बुक की बुक्स हैं, इसका तो हम आंसर कहीं से भी ले सकते हैं. पर गाइस मैं आपको ये चीज डेफिनेटली बता देता हूँ कि उसमें आपको डायरेक्ट आंसर्स मिलेंगे, वो बड़े भी हो सकते हैं. तो थोड़ा शॉर्ट भी जो मैं आंसर करा रहा हूँ एकदम सही है. और गाइस एक और चीज मेरे को आपको बोलनी है कि गाइस यार आप वीडियोज भी देखते हो और लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब भी नहीं करते. तो गाइस मैं आई एम हार्ड वर्किंग फॉर यू ओनली. Look, first thing is it is for time pass because you also know that for online classes we get the मतलब हमको इतना टाइम मिल जाता है कि फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल जब हम स्कूल से आ गए थे तो कितना थक जाते थे, इतना टाइम नहीं मिलता था. अब ऑनलाइन क्लास में हमको इतना टाइम मिल रहा है कि आई एम पोस्टिंग स्टडी वीडियोस ऑफ सम. पहले तो मैं साइंस का डालता था पर आई हैव आस्क्ड फ्रॉम माय आंट सो शी सेड टू अपलोड अनदर वीडियोस. सो दैट्स व्हाई फर्स्ट देन आई हैव अपलोड ऑफ मैथ्स देन इंग्लिश then again math, now science, complete chapter. So let's see. 7. How could you obtain clear water from a sample of muddy water? So let's see it. We can obtain clear water from muddy water by the process of filtration using a filter paper. Okay, now the method 8, fill in the blank. A, the method of separating seed or paddy from its stalk is called, threshing. So guys, I will not read the sentences. You can see the answers of answer 8 here only, and answer 9 also see here. And for question 10, I will read it. Wait. Lemonade is prepared by mixing lemon juice and sugar in water. You wish to add ice to cool it. Should you add ice to the lemonade before or after dissolving the sugar? In which case would it be possible to dissolve more sugar? So let's see the answer, guys. Ice should be added after dissolving sugar because it reduces the temperature of the lemonade and increases the solubility. Okay. So, guys, I hope that you have enjoyed today's class. So, that's all for today. Please like and subscribe our channel. Goodbye, guys. I hope you have a nice day.